Making great portraits without expensive equipment can be a great challenge. But if you want to find out how Carlos Ayala is coping with that, just follow our next lessons.
DentalPhotoMaster.com